What's up guys, let us solve this problem. A vessel contains H2 and O2 in the molar ratio 8:1 respectively. This mixture of gases is allowed to diffuse through a hole. So find the composition of the mixture coming out of the hole. So yes, moving on to solution. So after we used to write that the rate, the grams of diffusion is nothing but R1 by R2 is nothing but root M2 by M1. Because this, we always used to, you know, compare the rates of two gases differently. It is used to be given that hydrogen को इतना ज़्यादा time तो oxygen इतना लगेगा, but इसमें ये mixture है, so whenever the mixture given of two gases, so we need to take the account of the number of moles in it. So actual formula is R1 by R2 is N1 by N2 into root M2 by M1. This is the actual formula. We don't use this because generally there's only one gas, right? It is given a hydrogen को इतना time लगा, but time taken by oxygen क्या होगा? Hydrogen ने इतना distance cover किया 10 second में, so carbon dioxide कितना करेगा? So the question were like that, but this question it's a mixture and the molar ratio is given, so this has some significance, right? So yes, you can see in solution that they have used this for this, this is the correct, this is the actual formula of Graham's law. So you can see what I have explained to वही लिखा है. So the ratio is given as 8:1, so that's the rate of hydrogen, the rate of oxygen is nothing but 8:1 into the molecular weight of this. So on solving you get the answer 32:1 versus this is 16 ka root 4, 32:1. So now we got the ratio of the rates 32:1. So we can say number of moles, rate is nothing but number of moles upon delta T upon that time. So right, kitne moles are a unit time mein. So the ratio of the gases can be same as the ratio of the moles. So if you take a same time delta T for both the gases, because they are a mixture, right? So we take the same time frame, it will be delta T or normal T, we get the same answer. So 32:1. So basically you can say, if you take, suppose 1 second, suppose this is the rate, right? 32 moles in 1 second, 1 mole in 1 second. So delta T ko 1 le lo, ya fir 0 point le, kuch bhi lo. रेट ये इसका नंबर ऑफ मोल्स का रेशियो है. सो अगर 32 मोल्स बाहर निकल रहे हाइड्रोजन के तो ऑक्सीजन का एक मोल निकलेगा. अगर 3.2 मोल्स निकल रहे तो ऑक्सीजन का कितना निकलेगा? 0.1 निकलेगा. सो वी डू द रेशियो नाउ. सो वी नीड टू फाइंड द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ मिक्सचर कमिंग आउट ऑफ द होल, राइट? सो दिस इज द कॉम्पोजिशन, राइट? दैट इफ 3.2 इफ 32 मोल्स ऑफ हाइड्रोजन कम, 1 मोल ऑफ ऑक्सीजन कम. सो कॉम्पोजिशन इज नथिंग बट रेशियो ऑफ the number of moles coming out, H2 is H2 and which is 32:1. This is the composition of mixture. So if 32 molecules, moles, anything, 32 ml bhi bol sakte, 32 ml ya kuch bhi, 32 molecules, suppose molecules le lo, 32 molecules of hydrogen are coming, then 1 molecule of oxygen is coming. So hope you guys understood this video. Thanks for watching.